These are 13 Halloween activities and ideas for your business, whether you're large or small. Well-designed Halloween graphics and events can show your holiday spirit, help to connect with customers, and be a part of the community. Number one, create a Halloween scene for the homepage. Do an October homepage redesign with subtle Halloween themes. Number two, promote a product or service with a spooky twist. This is easiest to imagine with food or drinks, but also you can do this with services as well. Number three, on staff pages or LinkedIn, add images of your staff or pets in costumes. Number four, use seasonal fonts. Here are some good fonts that I like for Halloween. Covenant, Butter Haunted, Moonhouse Typeface, Escape, and Scary Things. Number five, update your social media banners and headers with Halloween photos or graphics. This can be seasonal greetings, quotes, phrases, or incorporate your product. Number six is color palettes. This is one of the few times during the year you can swap out your branded colors for something more fun. Don't go overboard with color changes though, especially for brands. Think of fall and autumn. Stay away from oversaturation and hyper contrast. This can come off a little cheap. Number seven, having an event? Make a spooky poster like this. You can design it like a movie poster, but it can be for a sale, pop-up event, or even for a virtual party. Be sure to include the event day, time, location, contact information, and if a costume is required. Posters and flyers can also be used as an e-card. Number eight, create a printed or virtual Halloween-inspired coupon or gift certificate. Add the promo deal, sale information, expiration date, and store information. Number nine, not all companies want to have cartoon-style illustrations on their website or accounts, but you can still do fall-themed photo shoots or add subtle touches of Halloween inspiration. You can even consider making a limited-time product special for the season. Get inspired by fall foods, clothes, movies, and traditions. Number 10, if you can't make a whole new product for Halloween, try just a packaging redesign for fall. Take your standard packaging and reinvent it for the holiday or whole month, why not? Number 11, if you have a mascot, swap your company profile picture or logo with the Halloweenified version of the character. This could give some personality and life to your logo or mascot. Or just add your normal logo to an animated video. You can use a pack like this and turn your logo into an animated motion graphics with just a few clicks. Number 12, it's not all digital though. Throw a trick-or-treat party. Depending on your location's health restrictions, this could look a little different. Throwing a Halloween party suitable for all ages is a great way to increase your foot traffic, especially if you're a shop on a main street. Having samples or product teasers ready, business cards, or one-pagers available for increasing customer interactions, contact information, website, and social media links ready can all help grow your network. Don't forget to get their emails. If you connect with others and they seem interested, ask them if they'd like to be added to a shop's email list to get updates in the future. And number 13, pumpkin carving contests, costume contests, and scavenger hunts are always a good time. If it's hard to do this in person, you can do this event virtually. Have them email or tag their pictures online for the contest, and the winners get a prize. These fun Halloween marketing ideas prove that your small business doesn't need to spend a fortune to create some fun and maybe boost a little revenue. Use some of these Halloween greeting templates, posters, and videos on Renderforest. There are a lot of things to be frightened about this October. Don't let branding and design be one of them. Thanks, and I'll see you next week.